releasing people in overcrowded conditions that are non-violent offenders.
Man.
You could solve much of the budget crisis.
That's true.
Through prison reform.
Right.
You know who rose up against that? The prison guard. You know who else rose up against it? The business community. You know why? Because as Sister Valerie said, if you notice, gang injunctions are sweeping throughout cities in Northern California, throughout the state. These are ways of ethnically cleansing territories that have been targeted for redevelopment. So the developers are driving political agendas. And of course, to deal with the refuge of those who you want to move out of the Mission District in San Francisco, Bayview Hunters Point, West Oakland, North Oakland, or East Oakland, North Richmond,
yeah.
Oak Park.
Right.
What's the area to stop? South Stop. I'm sure there's parts of Modesto that they targeted. So now these areas become prime for what is called gang injunction.
Yes, sir.
Which is really a warned over apartheid pass system. Understand this now.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
So you got gang injunction.
Right.
You got the National Guard moving into Pittsburgh. Brother Frederick, are you here?
Yes, sir.
Where is he?
Oh, man.
Well, he was here. Tell us what you observed in Pittsburgh with the National Guard.
Yes, sir. In Pittsburgh, California.
Quick.
In Pittsburgh, California, there have been road construction for about 2 years or so. And they almost concealed exactly what was going on right off of Highway 4, the exit railroad, but they just recently finished. And when they finished, we noticed that there was a National Guard, the California branch set up with military personnel. They had armored tanks, they had camouflage Hummers, military police. There were training exercises going on. We took pictures, so we have them available, but they're setting the stage, like the minister said, to ethnically cleanse this whole area. So, very important to pay attention to going on to this movement.
All right.
It's openly talking about it.
Yeah.
This is not to come. Because as the state economic crisis intensifies, people are going to be out of work. People are out of work. Safe jobs, no longer safe. Which means the law of survival takes over. And they're preparing for mass chaos, mass arrest, and they're preparing for uprising. That's why the police budget in Oakland is part of the chart. You can't touch the police part of the budget. Because you got politicians that pander. So they made it to where you can eliminate other excesses in the budget, but this part of the budget cannot be touched.
Leave it alone.
As if we've gotten benefit from policing in our community.
Mm.
But in the DNA of policing.
Right.
Listen. The law by which a thing comes into existence
determines its nature.
Right.
Policing in America is DNA was founded in Virginia in 1830-something to protect plantations. plantation owner's property against slave revolt.
Come on, brother. Teach on the police today.
That's what started modern policing in America.
Yes, sir.
It was to keep slaves under control and protect property owners, including runaway slaves and property.
Yes, sir.
And plantation